Thank you, Peter. Thank you, panelists. Okay, we're going to move right into the next session. We're going to have Nir Lempert, and is going to be followed by his colleague Asaf from Zap Group. I think a lot of you know Nir. He's been leading this company for quite some time, and it's sort of one of the more widely cited case studies for successful industry transformation. Nir is going to talk about that, and then Asaf is going to follow him to sort of talk about what the future holds for this business. So we'll just get right into it, Nir. Go right ahead.
Okay. Hello, everyone. Very happy to be here again, and thank you for the chance to speak with you. In the last 2 days, I was asked by some people here, we heard that your company is for sale. What's going on there? So, you know, if you want to deal with rumors, you have to kill them. So let's start with this important point. Yes. Our company is in the middle of a process of sale. Our shareholders, unfortunately, we have 35 of them, Israeli institutional organizations that were our bondholders, and they are very satisfied with our results in the last 2 years, and they decided that this is the right time to make an exit. So we are in a process. Today, these days, there are 4 players looking around in the data room, asking a lot of questions. And I must tell you that it is not too late. If someone is still interested, I prefer someone from the East industry. Okay. Yes. Okay, now to the subject itself. I would like to remind you that 2 years ago we stopped or we shut our printed line. We used to have 70 different directories for more than 40 years, and after several years of a very long and the intensive process, we reached the point that we decided to stop it. In the last 2 years, we are a pure online company. It's very interesting. And I can tell you that it was a very tough decision, very tough decision. And today, after 2 years, we are very, very satisfied from the results. The revenue from digital went up, the expenses went down, and our profit this year supposed to be 3 times higher than the last year. So we are very satisfied from the results. Regarding traffic, is it written here that we have 14 million visits a month? So keep in mind that in Israel, it's a small country, there are effectively 5 million users. So in average, the Israeli visits almost 3 times a month in our sites. So some words about our assets. We are leading the Yellow Pages site. We are leading the product section. We have the price comparison site, and in Israel, actually, this site is the gateway to the commerce, to the e-commerce and physical commerce as well. We have the sum of the leading verticals in Israel, and I'm going to speak about it later. Of course, as traditional Yellow Pages, we are strong in the SMBs arena. Traffic, I mentioned before, and I would like to add that more than 50% of our traffic comes from mobile, and it's grow every day. our sales force, part of our verticalization policy, we divide our sales force into segments. Our field and our telesale divided the segments. I mean, we have specific team selling for doctors, another specific team selling for restaurant, another team selling for service providers, etc., etc. Again, it's very helpful, and the ARPA and productivity is much higher. Technology, some people spoke about it in the last 2 days. We invested a lot of money in technology. We have quite big R&D team in-house, more than 30 developers. And we are lucky, you know, in Israel, someone calls it Startup Nation. There are a lot of startups in Israel. Hundreds of them are dealing with our businesses. And we are offering these startups to be their beta site, to help them to design the product, and so it's a win-win situation. So in our solution, there are some technology of these startups. When we started our journey almost 10 years ago, when we realized that we have to go to the internet, and we chose two routes. The first one, to deal with the traditional yellow pages and to do it digital. The second was verticals. We understood that we should go deal with verticals. And we noticed that there are some successful verticals in Israel as in the world as well. We assumed, and it was only assumption 10 years ago, that the consumer would like to get more precise and deep content, and the traffic and the ARPA should be higher. That were our assumptions. So during the year 2005 and 2008, we purchased and launched almost 20 different verticals. The leading restaurant vertical, the price comparison, leading doctors vertical, wedding verticals, and others. But after almost 5 years, we realized that not all of them were a big success. So we decided to focus only on 8 out of these 20. So after this period, 5 years of dealing with verticals, we realized that yes, not all the areas are relevant to verticals, or at least in this moment. In order to succeed in vertical, you have to invest in content, in specific tools, and to invest a lot of money in specific UI and brand. So it's quite expensive to have a successful vertical. On the other end, our assumptions regarding traffic was true. You can see here that in the relevant heading in restaurants, in the Yellow Pages site, the visits per month is 120,000 visits per month. In the equivalent vertical is higher, 10 times higher. And in the medical is the same. Regarding ARPA, the picture is even more dramatic. The ARPA in the Yellow Pages site is 4,500, and in the vertical is much, much higher. So here comes the conflict. On one end, the consumer, they like verticals, because the verticals give them the best answer to their need. But in 2 hours from now, or 2 days, they have another need. So you have another vertical for them? The SMBs would like the maximum leads, relevant lead. And in order to produce this lead, you have to develop specific tools. But it is very expensive. On the other end, we, as CEOs of operational is, we would like to be efficient. We would like a generic solution. We would like the simplest infrastructure. So how can we solve this conflict? So the mission was to develop a solution that on one end we can gain the benefits of verticals, as I showed, specific content, higher ARPA, higher traffic, and on the other end, to gain from the economy of scale of one big Yellow Pages site. So in 2012, we launched the multi-vertical site that gave the solution. So there are filtering systems. To help the consumer to make the specific needs. Price list, for example, very popular. Professional forum. Results was quite good. The traffic went up 82%. The numbers of call of our paying customers almost doubled itself in this period. So this was quite a good solution. But it hasn't solved all the problem. Because now we have a platform, a very good multi-vertical Yellow Pages site, an advanced IYP, and still we have separate infrastructure for verticals. So now we decided to take the logic of this site and the verticals and to build one platform, very flexible platform that can help us to upgrade our site and our verticals as well. So this year we launched the new platform. We call it IYP Plus. You know, Google launched iPhone 6 Plus, Zap launched IYP Plus. Yes. We and Apple, yeah. Okay, so this platform, the IYP Plus, built from building blocks. All these blocks, tagging system, say some words about the mini site system. We launched this building block 6 months ago. We do it in-house. And we offer to the consumer a mini site. And of course, mini site for restaurants, it won't be the same as mini site for movers. But it is the same technology, and it costs us almost nothing. And the consumer, it is very popular among the consumer, and it saves us a lot of money. Of course, if the consumer would if the customer would like to get an upgraded, dedicated site, we use Camilio of MobiArt. Now, this platform, these building blocks, we can use it to upgrade our Yellow Pages site or to relaunch our current vertical. For example, REST, our leading restaurant vertical, in 2 months from now, we are going to launch an advanced new version of restaurant of REST based on the new platform. Or if tomorrow we decide to launch a totally new vertical, we don't have to develop it from zero. We take this platform and we can launch it maybe in 3 months. Or if we use, if we would like to use this platform with third party. By the way, we develop a second platform for price comparison. This platform you can use as price comparison site or the e-commerce site or for product search. Again, building blocks, etc. We duplicated this platform with our partners Trudon in South Africa. We launched it less than a year ago, and we are very satisfied from the result so far. But I would like to speak about the IYP Plus, the first platform. So if you would like to see the results of the IYP Plus, you can see that if you are looking for a recommended restaurant in Jerusalem, we are the first after the sponsored link, and the brand is REST. If you look for ink for printer, we are the first under brand of ZA price comparison. Notary in Tel Aviv or a mover in Tel Aviv, we're the first under the brand of Zap Yellow Pages. Again, the same infrastructure, the brand is different, the relevant, the content is the relevant. Now look at the results of restaurants. It can give you all the, again, the same infrastructure, but a relevant filtering system to restaurants. Information, details regarding the restaurant. Actions of the restaurant, delivery, food delivery, booking, etc. If you go to the mini site of the restaurant itself, you can see restaurant badge, table booking, relevant information like phone, etc., and food delivery, etc. So you can see mini site for restaurant. Now, if we'll see for lawyers, so it's a totally different, again, the same technology, the same infrastructure, but a totally different filtering system and relevant information relevant to lawyers. So it is articles, prices, the background of the lawyers, etc. And if we'd like to the mini site of the lawyers, so again, you can see all the relevant details, type of services. You can chat with the lawyers in personal to get personal advice, etc. So it's the same infrastructure under one brand, the Yellow Pages brand, but it seems to be totally different. So what we have learned? We have learned that the consumer prefer verticals. It is not surprising that the SMBs would like to get as many relevant leads that we can offer them. Verticals, on one end, generate higher traffic leads and ARPA, on the other end, it costs a lot of money, and there is a solution that can combine these two aspects. The next question is, when should we create a dedicated, separate vertical, or it's enough to use a mini vertical in the one big platform? So first of all, the question is, when vertical is relevant? And the answer is very simple. If there are enough potential advertisers, and if the users are interested in this subject. You can see what's happening in Google in this specific subject, so you can see the volume of the traffic. And if the answer is positive in these, the first two answers, it is an interesting segment. Before we answer the question, I would like to remind you what is the difference between an independent vertical and a mini vertical in the one big platform. There is no difference, because speaking about UI, content, and features, you have to develop for each segment unique solution. The main difference is the URL and the brand. If you use the big Yellow Pages site, you don't have to develop a unique URL and brand. And it saves you a lot of money. You know what marketing it is. It's very expensive to support a separate brand. So if the segment is a blue ocean, not non-saturated, go to an independent vertical. But it is a red ocean, it's saturated, go to mini vertical. The next question is, can we, as a traditional Yellow Pages industry, can use our current assets? And my answer is, using the IYP Plus solution, the answer is 100% yes. We can use our brand, we can use the relevant segment out of our customer base. Using the IYP Plus tools, you can translate the customer base to unique content. And again, using the tools of the IYP Plus, you can translate the unique content to traffic using the professional sales force, and you got new sales, etc. So in the last 10 years, this journey of verticalization, Zap Group spent a lot of money, invested a lot of money in this journey. We developed a lot of verticals and technology. We made a lot of mistakes. Now, you have two options. One is to do it alone. I believe that every company can find a very good solution, but it is very expensive, and it costs a lot of money and a lot of time. And time to market is crucial these days in our industry. So the second option is what I think Sean said yesterday. Do it outsourcing. You can use a Nero solution, you can use our solution, you can use other solution, but save time, and I believe you can save money. And let's focus on our main problem, our users and customers. You see, I think the tragedy of our industry, that we are a lot of companies. I think, 100 Yellow Pages company are all over the world, more or less, maybe more. And we are so stupid that Eniro mentioned advanced application. I can tell you that in the same time that they developed this application, my people are wasting their time and developing the same application. While Google, there is, I'm sure, one R&D that develop only one solution. Why can we coordinate and divide efforts? So what I'm telling you, you can save a lot of time, a lot of money, and use our solution. And you know, I meet a lot of my colleagues and say, you were smart or you were lucky when you purchased verticals 10, 9, 8 years ago, but now it's too late. We lost the market. I tell them, no, you're wrong. You can upgrade your current Yellow Pages site using our platform or any other platform. You can upgrade as So Local did, as Eniro did, as we did. You can upgrade and your current Yellow Pages site and do it as a multi-vertical site. So there is hope to our industry, I'm sure. And I think that our case is a good example. 3 years ago, we lost money. And in the last 3 years, our net profit is going up. Because we started to gain the fruits of being an online company.
As in any field, no matter how good you are, small, fast, and cheap competitors will crop up to steal your customers and ruin assets that took you years to build. So, what can we do? Competitors are expensive to buy, and there's no guarantee that they'll maintain their value. Both consumers and SMBs want immediate, precise, and high-quality results. So, what's the solution? IYP Plus. IYP Plus is an advanced software and content platform that enables IYP players to leapfrog to state-of-the-art sites, either through verticals or a comprehensive modern IYP site. It includes a system of filters based on a user's decision-making process. Search results can be displayed based on subjects, recommendations, location, workdays, language, and special services. The platform includes price lists, expert forums, and guides that make things much easier for the consumer. The platform offers business owners a system for managing recommendations, a quality mini-site, and a variety of opportunities to manage their leads and customers intelligently. IYP Plus technology enables the rapid establishment of vertical directories for a broad range of subjects. A range of sophisticated filtering capabilities are translated into a large number of content pages, significantly increasing organic SEO on Google. IYP Plus is designed to function on both desktop and mobile and will provide your users with higher quality results from which business owners will receive more relevant leads. The result? Higher traffic and increased revenue in a short time. So, the world is changing. But so are the solutions. IYP Plus. New life for your IYP.
Thank you.